Well, something to look out for on your commute. Highway 75 is narrowed for emergency bridge repairs right now. ODOT says a routine inspection this morning discovered a crack in a beam. While they make repairs, northbound 75 is down to one lane between the Creek Turnpike and 96th Street. The turnpike ramp onto northbound 75 is being controlled with a stop sign. There is no estimated completion date at this time.